Oklahoma seniors are missing meals, and the fight to get them fed is growing tonight. And Jessica, you have more on this new criticism from both Republicans and Democrats.
Well, Paul, both parties want answers from Governor Henry. They want to get to the money to Wheels on Wheels programs before anyone else doesn't eat. And we have a live picture right now. Democratic State Senators Kenneth Corn and Tom Ivester, they're camping at the state capitol tonight. They say seniors shouldn't be out in the cold. We know that some senior centers have already shut down their kitchens, and the state Republican Rural Caucus is also calling on Governor Henry for action. They want him to spend some stimulus money on seniors, but Governor Henry told me he's considering spending some money from the state's rainy day fund.
In the end, we're going to have to tap into the rainy day fund, no question about that.
And how soon could that happen?
Well, I don't know. Again, you know, we are monitoring the situation on a weekly basis. I'm meeting very frequently with legislative leaders.
And Governor Henry says that he hopes a solution can wait until the next legislative session, and that's because a special session would cost taxpayers even more money.
And state lawmakers are going to make that session start it back up in February.